On the 1st of February 2003, Columbia began its descent back to Earth. As the shuttle raced over the Pacific towards the US, the crew put on their suits, preparing themselves for a routine landing. It was now 8:40 a.m., and these are pictures of their last moments alive.
We have 10 minutes to get gloves on. Laurel, do you need help?
I think I'm almost.
Okay. After you get yours, then I'll get mine.
You can hear it click, but... looks... actually, I can't, so well, I know I'm done.
Okay. Can I give this to you?
I don't have that bag anymore.
Okay, then don't worry.
I can gray tape it up here if you want.
That's a good idea.
Are you ready for the camera, Laura, you said?
Oh, 1 minute.
Okay, no rush. You have plenty of time. You see, I've got another thing to populate your...
Alright, I got it, really.
Just the camera.
Whatever's easier for you, I think we talked about the whole thing. Let me see, wait a minute. Yeah, the whole thing, because I'm going to give it back to you, right?
No, you're not. You're going to plug in that one.
I'm sorry.
We talked about.
Yeah. Okay.
2 minutes to enter in first.
I know that, but I can't. Sorry, really, I don't understand your question. You only want the camera back, right?
I do not want the camera back.
He's got one mounted in his head already.
Okay. Yep. Replug.
Replug, that's all you gotta do. When do we start moving our head around, Rick? When we start getting...
Cheese, yeah. Can you look at the camera for a second? Look at me. Can you see me? Yep. Yeah. What, Kissy? Oh, I just turned towards you. I want to see what you have there.
Casey, if you got any...
Yeah, gray taping, you can just give it to us.
That's 6.5 bags.
Okay, I am going to have to give this to Laurel when she's done. I'm going to gray tape it behind the seat. I think this is light enough that it will stay.
Lots of jets firing.
I'm getting the jets firing. I'm trying to see if I can get an overhead window view yet.
Okay. That's all I can do is 3.5 bags out of 4, so that'll work. If I could pass that back to you.
Would you hold just 1 second? I want to get to my gloves before G's build.
Certainly.
There's all kinds of...
We're just past EI.
Okay. I have my gloves. We've got jets firing in the back, I guess. And Rick, I'll take your bag. And float it aft gently. I got it.
That might be some plasma now.
Think so, Ernie?
The jets are not firing right now.
It was quite a bit, actually.
Yeah, we see it out the front also.
That's some plasma.
Tell me when there's good stuff out front. I'm filming overhead right now.
That's kind of dull.
Oh, it'll be obvious when the time comes.
Well, really, I guess I could give you the camera to put out the front window.
Here, let's don't do that.
Okay.
Let's just go ahead and make sure you check check your seat pressure integrity too.
All right. MS-1. I don't have my gloves on, yes, but MS-1.
All right, good enough.
We're going to leave visors down, though.
No, I'm just saying. Just check your seat.
Okay,
sure.
Then I'm going to go back off. Yeah.
Yeah.
FYI, I've just lost four separate temperature transducers on the left side of the vehicle, the hydraulic return temperatures.
Four hide return temps?
To the left outboard and left inboard elevons.
And Columbia, Houston, we see your tire pressure
copy.
Messages and we did not copy your
last. Is it instrumentation, Max?
Flight Max, those are also off.
Roger.
Columbia, Houston, comm check. Columbia, Houston, UHF comm check.
GC flight.
Fly GC.
Lock the doors.
Copy.
Oh, 38 miles above ground, the space shuttle had exploded. All seven on board were killed.